day, this is Rosh, and welcome to Rosh Plays Prey Nightmare Edition, episode 17. This time the title is Crew Quarters. That's basically it. Investigating the crew quarters. Lots of enemies, but also lots of people to save at the same time. Watch it and have fun. And we're back and heading down to crew quarters. Don't have a storeroom key.
Puppet, looking behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes, a little closer.
Search complete.
Stupid puppets. What? You two? You want to come into a kitchen? Good! Come! Descending and ascending. When will you, stupid beast? You think you can kill me with them?
Thank you.
It seems that if I'm hidden, like crouching, I can use my Mind Blast power and still stay stealthy. That's an SSS, still stay stealthy. Okay. Let's not go that way yet. Thank you. that? I don't need to go there yet.
Get me, can you? How many bodies do you have, huh? Puppets, huh? Maybe you starved.
Let me go.
specimens required.
Elias has...
Stab fellow
has vanished into the darkness beyond the tower door. The only sign of him is his blood trail. But as you watch, the flagstones seem to drink in the blood, the cracks glistening red.
Oh, Jesus Christ on a stick, Abigail.
Don't be such a baby. We either head through the door...
Oh, forget that. It just ate our warrior.
Unless you can handle the entire pack of ratmen, oh spellless wonder, we don't have much choice. Elias? Sorry, Stabfellow?
Captain Stabfellow! Can I answer her?
Hell no!
You hear nothing from the darkness. It has swallowed Stabfellow completely.
All right, let me light a torch.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Station-wide OS upgrade. Had to hold Bellamy's hand through the whole process. Abby, do you have my character sheet?
You made it.
Yes, right here.
Let's go stealth mode.
Whoever you are, run! There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get close. They're puppets! Bombs! Their master is close. Kill this or puppets, okay? But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Thank you. So that should be everybody.
Kill you? Saves them? You! Come to kitchen window. Let me see you.
Salvage.
Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M.U.?
M.U. You killed Bist yourself. Ah. If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then, maybe we talk.
That's a strange fella. Especially since he had seen everything that was going on. Shit! No! Sorry guys, but I will have to reload. That's the one time I... used the wrong... what's it called? Power.
Thank you.
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting. Keep going.
Mm-hmm. Somehow that guy hits me as... No, something's off. cabins. Cafeteria, vacation center. So I think it's all done. Can go to crew cabins. Something small to get through. Compare 8, 15, 15, 60, 7, 15, 15, 60, so its firepower is better. Alright. Let's upgrade it. Thank you.
What did you do to that thing, Mitchell? Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
An operator's skill in this show? My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana.
This is an AB conversation skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
That guy looks different. Definitely different. That may not even be the same guy. Maybe somebody is... is on the thing that he's different. He's not the cook. But why would somebody impersonate the cook? If I knock him out. Oh well. Whoop.
Doing? Are you recording this? Joint transcripts are fun. They are not. It's like mental scrapbooking. We'll save the moments that matter. Serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So, okay, so you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes. Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me. What a lot when you should say yes. Yes? See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not?
I think it's close to the time I should finish this recording. Where is it? Where are you? Okay, I'll leave the game here and then catch you after I pop up this whole room. Thank you for watching.